students and staff.
I'm Fayyar Gandhieta.
And I'm Madison Rebout.
And we're here to tell you this week's news
on the Friday Firebird. First, students, we would like to inform you that all Key Club meetings will be held Thursday after school in Mr. Gant's room from 3 to 4.
Please contact me, Fayyar Gandhieta, Key Club President, or Secretary, or any of the other officers if you have questions, concerns,
or comments. Speaking of Key Club, they're selling Unibands.
The Uniband Project aims to sell 170 bands to sponsor a kid for 1 year of schooling in Honduras.
The Unibands sell for $7 and they have bracelets that are very fashionable. I know I'm gonna get one.
Also about Key Club, we have been giving Miami Marlins tickets for next week on Wednesday, September 5th, by our generous Kiwanis Club.
The game will be on Wednesday, September 5th. Bus pickups will be at Miami Springs High at 4:30 or Booker T High at 5:15.
Parents and family members are more than welcome to join the Key Clubbers for the game.
If you have any questions or if you want tickets, please ask Mr. Gant. In other news, any questions regarding student government will be announced in the coming weeks.
National Honor Society will host an informational meeting next week, September 5th, from 3 to 3:30.
National English Honor Society acceptance letters will go out the week of September 4th through the 7th.
Now that we have told you about the school news, how about some local news?
A walk for Parkinson's will be held at Bayfront Park on October 7th, 2012 at 8 a.m. Come to this event and volunteer for a good cause.
There will be a showing of a bedtime movie, The Tale of Despero, at the Barnacle Historic State Park on September 2nd at 7 p.m. You're more than welcome to bring your friends, a date, coolers, anything, and $5 for the entrance fee.
Moving on from these local events, next week will be hot, rainy, and humid, as usual.
Well, that's it for next week's updates.
I'm Madison.
And I'm Fabiola.
And thank you for tuning in to this week's Friday Firebird.